Hi ladies, my name is Karina and I have several online businesses, and in today's video topic I'm going to be talking about three business ideas that are perfect for women to start right now that are online based, which means you have complete freedom, you can do this at your own time. And these are some great business ideas, and I even do pretty much all of these myself, and that is why I'm advocating. The whole reason for this channel is I want to have and build a nice, strong community of powerful women that are always advancing and making everything better for themselves. You can be constantly growing and constantly improving, and I want to be talking about common women issues, and especially women in business and women in entrepreneurship, and hopefully I can spread a good message and help many of you out if you are looking for business ventures or just expanding yourself in general. So what are the three business ideas? You can do all of these right now. And honestly, I am a huge, huge advocate of online business and women empowerment, and especially women in business. There are so many opportunities right now for anybody, especially in the online era, and I don't think you should be missing out. I think that having an online business, even if it's small, even if it begins with a very small revenue, or even if you begin to be not profitable in the start, it is absolutely necessary to have. You have more control over your life. It puts you in situations that really grow you as a person, grows your intelligence, grows your skill level, and honestly, in the long term, it could make you completely free, completely independent, and not to have to be tied up in any situation, any misfortune of event. Just honestly, life situations that come up that sometimes have control over you, whether they are financial, whether they are romantic, whether they are just normal relationship or family ties. If you have financial freedom, financial independence, and self-confidence, you can essentially get yourself out of any situation that you want and need. And that is why I'm such a strong advocate to be part of a community of strong women that are just making themselves better. So what are the three ideas? The first one, I believe everybody should be doing this, and it's something that could really end up very, very long-term and profitable for you. And this is going to tie into idea number three, so listen up for the end. So the first idea is having a personal brand. No matter what you do, what age you are, what kind of this industry you're in, everyone has something to contribute. Whether you are, you know, a teacher, or you are in fitness, or you are in entrepreneurship or business, there's always so many directions that you can take your branding even further. And there are many women and men and pretty much anyone that will relate to your topic, no matter what it is. There's always a niche, there's always an audience for the field you are in. And if you expand that from the tangible world that you are living in, whether you actually have an office job or you commute to work, or if you have a home business, anything like that, it's always better to take it online. Like, everything keeps growing and diversifying, and everything is moving to online. So even if it's a small following, you need to have a personal brand. Make an Instagram account, make a Facebook page, and I know these sound cliche, and trust me, make a YouTube channel. I started with having zero audience, and if you look at my channels, they are not huge, but they are great businesses, and you can monetize them. You would be surprised how much you can monetize with just a small following. You don't have to have millions or even hundreds of thousands followers in order to monetize and make a side income from these businesses. And I'm letting you know because this is exactly what I do, and we'll get into the other things I do as well. So that is a great business idea. If you are doing a specific industry, a specific niche, make yourself an account, start posting about it. It doesn't have to be crazy, just it has to be obviously with passion, and think of the bigger message you are trying to get across to your followers. It's not going to be profitable from the start. I'm just letting you know that off the bat. It might not be profitable for a year, but trust me, it will be eventually. And if you don't get on it, you're missing the train, you're missing the bandwagon, and it's not an opportunity you want to miss. So, second business idea, and this is what I do, one of the businesses, is Amazon FBA. And oh, this business model completely changed my life. It is what I am focused around right now. It is amazing. It grew me in ways that I never thought I would grow. It started my entrepreneurial journey, and from learning tactics there, I was able to expand into other business models. And it is, in my opinion, still the best e-commerce business model of its time and for many years to come. The barrier of entry is still very low, despite what people say. If you know how to do this correctly, it could really, really help you out in many, many ways. There is a certain formula, a certain strategy to follow, and if you know what you're looking for, you can be very, very successful in this business model. So what is Amazon FBA? I'm sure you might have heard of it. Amazon FBA is fulfilled by Amazon, and essentially the private label business model, and that's what I do. I grew several brands within Amazon FBA. I have a program where I teach. I have students that I teach to launch their own brands. I have one-on-one mentorship, one-on-one coaching. I have a YouTube channel that I have literally hundreds of videos dedicated to this. It's into a milli. It's also linked in my main profile. You'll see it, and I'm very, very passionate about it. So essentially what you do is you find gaps in the market, you launch your own brand of product. For example, these AirPods, obviously you can't do AirPods, but something, for example, in a different field, you put your brand on it, you get it to the top of page one of Amazon, and you start getting organic sales from people that are already looking to buy that item. And it's very, very powerful because you basically are targeting people that are already looking to buy a certain product. You don't need your own customer base, you don't need your own site, you don't need anything heavy. And I know it sounds like it's a whole new business, but just literally watch the links I'm gonna link down below on how this works. Watch my other YouTube channel. It's a very simple concept once you know what you're looking for, and it completely changed my life, and I'm very, very passionate about it. That is why I went on to teach it and help others do the same and become successful in the business model. Okay, and now the third business model is digital businesses, and this is also what I do. So this could be a variety of ranges. It could be anything A to Z, and this really ties in with business idea number one, which is your personal brand. Now, your personal brand can be monetized in many ways, such as, you know, affiliates or brand deals, anything, right? But the digital product is where more of the money is than just building a personal brand. Affiliates are great and they're great side income, but having your own digital brand and digital products is amazing. You can do anything with that. So if you're in fitness or if you're in teaching, if you have value to add, eventually you're going to get a basis of customers and of loyal followers that are going to be interested in what you're doing, no matter what industry you're in. I want to keep this very vague because I understand that everyone is in different industries. So you're going to be doing that, posting valuable information, offering advice, building a community around that industry, and eventually your knowledge and your skills that you have gathered over your lifetime of knowing these skills that you offer value to other people, what you can do is actually build a digital product from this. For example, if you're a yoga teacher, you can build out classes. If you're a fitness instructor, you can build out a fitness plan. If you're a food person or you know nutrition, you can build out a plan. If you're into maternity, or if you're into business or mindset or meditation, it's the list goes on and on. No matter what field you're in, if you're building a loyal audience that follows you and is interested in your content, you can monetize that. And you monetize that in a way of providing value that when people purchase it, they're going to get so much value that honestly, the price they paid for it isn't even going to equal the value that they're getting out of it. And that could change their life no matter what it can do. It doesn't have to be monetary. You don't have to teach them a business. It could be as simple as a mindset or a concept that you are an expert at. And I know every single one of you has a field that you are good at, no matter what it is, if it's drawing, painting, running, like I said, being a mother, it could literally be anything. But if you have the personal brand, then launching your digital product is going to be much, much easier. And even, like I said, in the beginning, you're not going to see profits from a majority of these because it requires time and effort to gain that following. However, with business model number two, that's definitely something that does not require a following, and you can just launch it like that. And that is why I love it so much. But essentially, I love all of these three business models so much, and I do every single one of them. That is why I'm here advocating for them in case you're not aware. I do not want to advocate for any of the other models that I have not done. I want to provide suggestions of things that I have actually implemented in my life. For example, things that are actually accomplishable and you can monetize, right? I don't want to be endorsing drop shipping or Shopify stores those are honestly, I can make a whole video about that. I don't believe it's scalable. I don't believe it's ethical. I don't believe you can make a lot of money off of it. I want to set you up for success and really give you advice on things that are profitable and that can change your life in a positive direction. If you are interested in this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bells because I have weekly uploads. I also have an email list where I share very helpful information. It's the Value Email Club. You can join in down below and just enter your email address. We are going to have an amazing community on this channel. I'm going to be posting a lot of videos. If you see my other channel, I post on there daily. So this is going to be a very flourishing channel. So get on that email list and then check out all my other postings. I hope this was helpful. I'll see you in my next video.